Studies do not believe in sacrifice to see virgins because they're already in scarce supply. As paradoxical as it may seem, we do believe in sacrificing virginity itself. Ayn Rand said, when there's a contradiction in your thinking, check your premise.